When it is time to install the electric motor, make sure that the share pin fits the share pin track. The electric motor can sit with the relay in all four directions on the motor bracket, depending on the best fit for your boat. Use the included bolts to mount the motor. Check the system by turning the propeller. Because of the gear reduction and the motor, you might find this difficult, but it should be possible to turn the propeller by hand.